Good morning. Well, it's time for another vlog. It's Saturday. So, just walking to the place that I'm gonna eat at. I'm gonna meet Austin there. He wants to drive. So, so good. Still walking. It's gonna be a while. But I'll get there. I don't know if anybody can hear me, but almost there. It's Father's Day. What are you guys doing for Father's Day? But so a nice, wonderful day. Well, I made it. I made it to the place. Still waiting on Austin. And he's not here. So, whenever he gets here, really. But we're gonna eat some good food. This is our breakfast. Maybe this will give you a hint of where we're at. Right here. This is where we're eating at. Right there. Pretty good.
Morning. I guess it's not morning, it's afternoon. I'm sitting out here in front of the Giro Philly cheesesteak, whatever restaurant, with Scott. And I didn't sleep at all last night. I don't even remember driving here. So, yeah. Let's have some delicious food.
So good. What's that called, Austin?
This is a gyro?
Gyro? Gyro?
Gyro?
It's spelled G-Y-R-O. So I'm gonna record my first bite.
It's really hot.
It is hot. Oh my god!
Really hot.
Really?
Yeah. Hot. I can't touch it. Mine's hot.
No. You can do it. I believe in you.
So hot.
So good.
That was the worst decision.
Oh no! Well, that was good. We're gonna head back home now. We're gonna start drinking. Ain't that right?
You know, I feel like you're being very prejudiced and racist right now against me. And that's not right. That's not right.
What he said. How was your lunch, Austin?
It was delicious.
Yeah?
I ate fries, and I ate a gyro, and I have my lemonade and Sprite, and I'm a happy, happy person.
That's good. Because I haven't eaten like that in like 2 weeks.
Yeah, it was really good.
Oh god!
He's gonna fall down the stairs.
We just saw the apartments about our microwave.
They said that they're gonna fix it. So our microwave almost burst into flames, and it was smoking and it was real bad. So we'll see. Let's see what happens.
Song.
Fuck.
Getting ready to leave to where?
Guantanamo Bay.
That's where we're going.
No, it's not. We're going to Guatemala. Also known to the locals as Dave and Buster's.
Going to Dave and Buster's.
We're going.
Excited?
I am so excited. I'm going to play the Tower of Power and the Coin Pusher and some arcade games. And I'm going to pass out there and rob the place when I wake up.
Rob the place?
Yeah, of all the tickets. Damn it, I don't think I brought my Dave and Buster's card.
It's all right.
But I was,
I'll buy new ones.
I was so close to getting the magic sand. I was only like 300 tickets off.
300 tickets?
That's one Tower of Power.
Still, it's a lot. But that's what we're doing.
All right, here we go.
Oh. try it again.
Whenever you want to release your blizzard.
Do I have to?
Well, it'll make more snow.
What button?
Right here. You want me to press it?
Yeah.
Blizzard time!
Thank you. Fucker. Probably buy this.
You can get a lot of those.
What else can we buy? Ooh, look at these shot glasses. Oh my God.
Thank you.
woman.
Oh, that's cool. It's a fridge magnet that has that moves. So it'll stick to the side of your fridge and like crawl up it.
What is this?
It's a voodoo stress doll.
Voodoo stress doll?
Yeah.
What do you do to it? I want it. How much is it? I'm getting this.
Oh snap, Secret Service earbuds.
Real quick. We got sand.
I got an amazing magic floating space pen and
this is our day.
This is really our day.
Yes. Incredible sand right there.